Hello, everyone. We are back with some more City Skylines Atlantis. Last time, we built the giant, massive road here that cost us two loans. Not just one loan, but two loans. And then on top of that, we still couldn't quite afford it. So we ended up getting it. This is the lowest road here, which is not crazy later. And we are currently flooding, and we're trying to move up this mountain a little bit more. If I can get up here, and I can get the rest of the city up on this side here, or on the other side here, we will start making bacon. So yeah, like this over here we want, this over here we want. I think the next plot buys might even be just the two here, or something. Because we need it. We really do. I don't know how to show it. Land plot. Those, yeah. Actually, come to think of it, I forgot to get the mod that lets me buy the whole map. I forgot about that. I forgot that was even a mod. I remember that just now from watching. He mentioned how he got a mod so that he can get all the way over there. Spike Fight for Boys. All inspired by this guy. This wasn't my idea to do this map. The only thing that was my idea was to move the entire city on this hillside first. We're currently struggling with running away from the water. I think we have like maybe a few hundred citizens that are truly safe for a good distance in the future. And we need to go ahead and build more roads that actually are safe. And I think we need to expand out as much as we don't have space for the industry to really grow anymore, because we barely have people. Like, we need more people, right? We need more people, and we barely have room for people. So, you know, we gotta build people in first, and then we'll build industry in after. I think we'll do that over here. There's another side of the country. This is gonna flood soon. I don't like it. That's gonna flood soon. More bridge costs. That's not fun. This is flooding. I guess my wall was not affected. We're gonna wall that a little bit more. It's gonna be a little expensive, but I don't have much of a choice. I just gotta do it. Like, it's still attached to my dumping area, and I don't have a safe place for it to go. I might have just kept the water in like that. And I don't know. That's. Is there any kind of like a flourish area going on? We'll go ahead and we'll decrease it here. Let outflow. But we need it to flow out of here, right? It's hard to get it to flow out when the water is constantly rising. Does that mean there's another storm? More waves. Lawlessness? Okay, yeah, this is looking pretty deadly here. We're still losing people. We have a nice little new section here. I think we can start building industry on this side. I think we can begin that. Let's go with that. Bring it down a little bit. Soon here because it's kind of sinking. It actually doesn't have reach to anyone else in the city, so actually, yeah, I should. How is the police? Where is the police? The police is underwater. That's why my crime is fucking off the rails. I can't move it anymore. It's collapsed. Oh, shit. What could happen? Fuck. That's another. 12k. Okay, I guess crime is gonna go. 12k is a lot of money. That's the rest of the industry crashing here. Commercial? It's commercial crashing. Commercial isn't gonna fully crash. It's gonna crash partially because it's sinking. We have some up here. Industry over here still. Okay, we'll get some jobs. We will. We will get some jobs up here. This is going to be the safest area thus far. Wow, okay. We're still dropping here. I gotta move this before... Why can't I? Oh, because it's full of trash, ain't it? We can't move it when it's full of trash. That is correct. I mean, can we even... But in that case, can we even do anything about that? It's a lot of money. Let's say if it's possible to get a deal. If it's even possible, because I kind of doubt it. I forgot that I had to empty that. Fuck. I should have done that, like, the beginning of this episode. Oh, I have no cash. I have no cash. Can't do it. I can't do it. I have no cash. I just spent the last amount of garbage. I have no cash. I can't do it. Nope, I can't do it. That means that this... Oh my god! Oh, I've lost. No, I've lost. I've lost, guys. I didn't grow fast enough, is the honest truth. Yeah. Wow. I'm obviously gonna wait till this is fully done, but... Wow, I don't even have services here. I can't really afford to bring services here. That's how much that would cost. The last of my money is how much that would cost. I think electricity is more important than water. Yeah. I think that police station was gonna, if it didn't, If it wasn't for everything else, I think a police station would have screwed us because it's a lot of money to build another one for it. But it collapsed, so that increases my the amount of money I have to spend. Yeah, there's the end. That's the end right there. I can't bring anyone else in, which means I can't increase my population. At least not fast enough. That's for damn certain. Taxes might come in. I'm about to go negative because I'm losing some population. They're getting upgrades now. They're getting upgrades. That's pretty funny, actually. The elementary school. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I think we can. I think we can put it here, guys. I think I lost. I failed. Wow. Yeah, I didn't expect that, actually. I might have to. I gotta think about what we're gonna do next time, then. I'm gonna put it here. I think we lost. I have no money. I'm in the deficit. I have two loans. The main street is now flooded. I can't even get my services over to the other side of the mountain because I can't afford it. I can't get any more loans. I'm gonna increase taxes, but you know, they're not probably. It's all gonna die anyways. I'm not gonna get much more taxes. Yeah, I've lost. So there's no way out. I can't see it. I don't see it. It's such a small town. It's been ravaged by police.
Bye.